Welcome to our channel trending on Netflix. Let's go ahead with the video. Good Trouble season 4 admirers have been relishing the latest episodes in 2021, yet what is in store proceeding? Directed by Joanna Johnson, Bradley Bridgerg, and Peter Page, this American Play series is a spin-off. The Fortists and Gush back in January 2019. The initial season focused on Callie Adams Foster and Mariana Adams Foster as they kept on to work in Los Angeles some years after the events of The Forests. Season 3 gushed in February 2021, yet has Season 4 of Good Trouble been committed yet? As previously mentioned, Season 4 hasn't been officially greenlit yet, but it's worth looking over previous seasons to take into consideration when it may arrive at the case of renewal. The season 2 mid-season finale came in August 2019 and the series didn't return until December of that year. If season 3 takes approximately this amount of time to return, then crowds might see season 3 episode 11 around September 2021. If this is true, then the entire season might conclude in November. Consequently, if it has been renewed, then season 4 will probably arrive in 2022. The show portrays the story of two sisters, Callie Adams Foster and Mariana Adams Foster, and their lives. They started to live in Los Angeles. Mariana joined a software company and Callie became a law clerk of Judge Wilson. In the new city, there were new challenges for them. Also, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news, and updates. Mariana took challenges to prove herself in the male-dominated world, and Callie took it into the legal system because she works as a federal judge. After some time, they were separated in Los Angeles. Callie now lived in an apartment called a coterie in Good Trouble Season 4. They each felt one another's absence when they separated and started to live alone in the community and faced their new neighbors. They felt the essentials of their life and romance in their life. Speaking with Hollywood Life, co-creator and executive producer Joanna Johnson was asked whether the creative team changed course in response to COVID-19 or the Black Lives Matter movement. She explained, "We pretty much just stayed the course of what we had already. Because there were so many unknowns, we really decided not to play COVID right away and not to try to change course." She added, "A lot of the things that we deal with are very timely anyway. We deal with Black Lives Matter. We deal with all kinds of prison reform. We deal with so many issues that are still going to be here post the summer as well, so we didn't feel like we needed to directly address COVID." Thanks for staying here till the end. For more movies, web series, reviews, news, and updates, subscribe to our channel trending on Netflix and hit the like button. Also share with your friends.